Dreamworld is suing the engineer who certified the Thunder River Rapids ride as safe a day before four people were killed. The Gold Coast theme park has launched Supreme Court action against the man and his company for the October 2016 tragedy. Park's owner, Ardent Leisure, blames him for the deaths, which cost the operator some $5 million in compensation to staff. 15 employees each received payouts of between $110,000 and $700,000.